My name is Hugo Hopenhayn. I'm a professor at the Department of Economics at UCLA. My work is in the intersection of industrial organization, macroeconomics, and theory, and more lately, applications to the area of development economics. I'm really looking forward to coming. So why am I looking forward to this? These core weeks are one of the most intense sources of intellectual interaction that I've seen. And what is the most amazing thing is the level of interaction that you see in these seminars. This interaction with other people during core week is one of the main sources of ideas or thinking about new ideas. We learn from others as much as we might learn from reading and doing our own research. And the interaction with others is a source of ideas. So it's obviously directly impacted my own research by opening the possibility of collaboration with others. But also, you know, it's just this interaction that I was talking to, this liveliness in the seminars, it just makes you think about things. And for us who are doing research, just this being exposed to ideas and exposed to, you know, questions, insights, and so on, this is one of the main inputs into our research. I actually recommended many colleagues and people that I know to participate in Core Week. And I've recommended it because I think it's really good audience first to talk to. So that is a good opportunity to present your ideas and get feedback on your ideas. So you go to seminars, you present your papers, and you get really, here at the Core Week, you get a lot of feedback, which makes you think and can improve your own research. And at the same time, you're learning from the research of others, and the intensity and quality of these weeks for getting exposed to many ideas and getting exposed to, you know, so many insights. I think it's invaluable, and it's a great opportunity.